2. Neil Anderson joins us again live from Suamico. Good morning, Neil.
Hey, good morning. Well, everybody's excited. You can hear the lions out here roaring. You know, of course, the spring's finally here. And check this out. We even got one of the peacocks that come over here.
All right.
And let's see, if we go around this way. And you're just going to keep going around the other way. There you
come
are,
on,
buddy.
This way.
Oh, he just won't work for me today. But you know what he's doing? What's interesting, he knows there's a female over there that's inside the prairie dog exhibit. And it's funny because, you know, our peacocks, we got another one that just flew in right here. And now he's going to get into the action as well, but it's kind of breeding season. And we have peacocks that just kind of roam the zoo, you know, and they've got free reign in the zoo. But what's funny is that they will go ahead and follow the keeper carts around. And I know what they're doing right now is I looked over by the prairie dog exhibit. They know the prairie dogs are going to get fed pretty soon.
Mm.
So they're going to go ahead and get a free lunch, you know, out of that whole deal as well. So we got one over in there. But, you know, they're not the only birds that are out here. There's a lot of other birds that are on the exhibit. And kind of one of my favorites out here, too, are wattled cranes. And this is a real large crane. It's the largest crane in Africa. And you remember a few years ago we had an older pair of cranes, you know, and they're not sexually mature until they're about 4 years old. Well, we were hoping that they would breed here. They're endangered, and they didn't. For some reason, this particular exhibit didn't work well for them, and they ended up, we sent them down to Fossil Rim in Glen Rose, Texas. So they seem to, things would be working out pretty good there. But this is a young pair. You know, we've got a male that he's only 2 years old. You know, he had come in from the Smithsonian Institution, the National Zoo. Oh, that was, oh, about 2 years ago. And the female, we brought her in. She came in from White Oak Plantation down in Yulee, Florida. And she's only been here since December. And we're hoping that this will work out well with them. One of the things that we changed this year, too, is you can see we put up a bamboo fence around there. Give them a little bit more seclusion, you know, and we're hoping that a little bit of change in here, they might feel a little bit better in this exhibit, that they might go ahead and start to build nests. They're young birds, so it's going to take a few years for them to go ahead and kind of work that out. So, but we're hoping that they'll be part of an endangered species program, that the propagation of these guys, you know,
you think maybe mood lighting is next?
Yeah, I'm thinking, you know, that might, you know, I'm looking at maybe some underwater lights for the,
there you go,
for the pool. Yeah, that might work too.
Sure.
But, yeah, we're just hoping that something's going to happen here. And I think, I mean, it's a nice exhibit. It's a beautiful exhibit for them. And you really can get a chance to see a bird this big. You know, believe it or not, these guys are 6 feet tall and they only weigh 14 pounds.
Huh. Wow.
But they're a big bird.
They are. Well, Neil, we'll check back with you next hour, all right?
Hey, sounds good.
Take it easy.